Hi, I'm Dr. Goutham Kumar. I'm the multi-organ transplant surgeon at Manipal Group of Hospitals. Once we know the patient needs pancreas transplantation, there are multiple advantages of pancreas transplantation. The main one is they become insulin free. They don't need any insulin to take. They don't have to measure their sugars. They can eat. They don't have to eat diabetic diet, and they can be involved in all kind of activities which a normal person do. In a type 1 diabetes patient, that is a main concern. Their quality of life is so bad. The pancreas transplantation kind of changes their life.